It is here, in this abandoned medical dormitory, that one of the most gruesome mass murders in history occurred. 7 deaths in one night. By one man. Richard Franklin Speck.
Ready to have some fun, buddy?
Oh, you know it. While we're in this room, what I want you to try is communicate with this guy.
Make your presence known. If you're here...
I don't see anyone.
Oh my God!